Today I'll be sharing with you how to create paper cutouts inspired by Henri Matisse. First, let me tell you a little bit about him. Henri Matisse was a French artist, and he lived through 1869 to 1954. He's best known for his brightly colored paintings and paper cutouts that were very emotional. Critics didn't like this type of artwork, and they started to call this type of art the work of les fauves, the wild beasts. Thus, this type of art is now called fauvism. Henri first started out with painting, and as his health started failing as he was older, he started to use paper cutouts because scissors were easier for him to use than paints. If you want to learn a little bit more about Henri Matisse, be sure to check out the film entitled Exhibition on Screen, Matisse, and you can find that on Canopy, which is a free digital resource. You can access that using your Regina Public Library library card on our digital resources online. All right, let's get started with our activity.